Okay, alright. So this is just a dead end, but there was a way to cut through there, I'm pretty sure. Hey, I can repace my bow. Numi, repace my bow. I think there was a way to cut through. Might be wrong. I just have to turn around. Timing to be done. Well, shit. Gotta go back. Let me see something real quick here. Actually, wait, I have a better idea. I have a better idea. Frame rate. That ought to help. Thanks for the bits, Higuchi. Man, do you just farm bits, like, endlessly? Get back to the start. Deal with this fella again. Hey. Ignore me. Hey. Hey. Excuse me. Stand right here. Scooby-Dooed me. Hey! Ah! Oh god, that was early. I can't believe that worked. No cores. That feel when no cores. What is this, my PC? Okay. Dead. Alright. So let's do... Okay, this doesn't become anything, so let's go ahead and clean that out. Doesn't need to be there anymore. Well, I mean, it might become something. Might have a false wall. You're a false wall. See that I'm walking under false walls right now. Let's at least check this out then. Hey! Oh wow, those are so hard to find! I'm glad I found one in a chest! Uh-oh, it's raining. Well, there goes any potential for cheesery. Ripped. Stop it, Link. Don't hack. Okay, so we can just pass into here. That's just the next entrance anyway? No, it's not. Boy.
Oh, boy.
Go through here, I can come up through there, and then there, and then I go up there, and then I go down there, and there, and then there, and then there, and then I come out, and I go in there. What am I doing? Gotta be something real good in here. There must be. Alright, cheese potential has returned. This... Oh, nothing.
Oh!
Hey, these usually mean something.
Mama, mama mia!
What's that? I'll just loot. Dumb. I feel like I should just get rid of these. They're just sitting here waiting to die. They're good, but I mean, what? I'm gonna hit something with them once?
Ah!
Let go of the dream. Stop holding on to the past. Alright. Bill Nye has his own detergent? A chest and some bars! Bit of money for ya. Oh. True end. Okay. Here, we can go down, but we can whip. Of course Boss Baby looks stupid. Who's playing him? It's probably someone with like a deep voice. It's probably like Danny DeVito or something like that. Some raspy voice playing a baby because it's hilarious. Like Tone Loc and Bebe's Kids. Hilarious! Ah, the exit. Okay. Alright, we're free to leave. Alec Baldwin. Yeah, there you go. Might as well be Bebe's Kids. Sometimes you go backwards. Go. Okay. So the only way I haven't gone in is up there. Means I need to go... But that just ends. Need to get in here, I guess. But let's check this out. Try and trick me, son of a bitch. That just back out. All right. So it looks like we'll actually be able to go through here after all. Does anybody remember a movie about these, like, kids? There was dinosaurs. It was a live-action movie, and there was kids and dinosaurs in it. And, like, the dinosaurs were these, like, heroes, and they had to... Can't really remember it, but I know there was dinosaurs and kids, and it was real life. The kids had to, like, be heroes of a dinosaur world, but the dinosaurs were anthropomorphic. Anyone remember that? Used to watch it all the time. But I don't know what the fuck it was called. No, they weren't baby dinosaurs. They were like... cool dinosaurs, man. They all had like a cool trait to them.
I think like maybe I did it.
Brimstone, thank you for 22 months. No. Not with the creepy baby dinosaur. It wasn't dinosaurs with Earl Sinclair. Show about what if black people were dinosaurs. It wasn't that one. No, it wasn't We're Back. It was live action. No, it was live action. It wasn't a cartoon. It wasn't Power Rangers. Dinotopia? Hang on, let me grab my phone so I can look at this. Let me see here. Someone said Prehistoria as well. Prehysteria. This it? This looks more like dinosaurs in a person's world. Dinotopia. No, it's not Dinotopia. At some point in this movie, somebody ends up wearing like a cheetah skin. Like the chick wears this cheetah skin thing and it's supposed to be sexy. What up, Shim? It was a 90s movie for sure. Dinotopia looks a little too new. It might have been Prehysteria. Paramount family favorites. Can't remember. Give me the loot, give me the loot, give me the loot, give me the loot, give me the loot.
Whoa! Cool!
Actually pretty sick. That'll look cool on the wall, right next to the Great Frost Blade. Then we just need a Great Thunder Blade. We've got all the cool ones. You had to use fire to get fire. The bits. Smile. You're on candid camera. My eye's itchy.
I'm itching my eye. You shouldn't do this. It didn't do anything.
I'm gonna use this. This. Whoa. Mind your business. Mind it. Mind your business. That's all. Just mind your business. Was it Adventures in Dinosaur City? Let me see. Adventures in Dinosaur City. Why is that the first thing that pops up? Yes, this is it, 100%. This is it. That's, look at that cool dinosaur. That is 100% it. There's no question. A dinosaur is wearing a leather jacket and sunglasses. That is the one. Oh my god, thank you so much for beats! Got in! Alright. I did it! And I didn't have to cheese it. But yeah, it was definitely Adventures in Dinosaur City. Good, now I know that. I wonder if it's just gonna let me Like, do you think this will be a freebie? Getting here was good enough. Only 850 Koroks to go. That's what the freebie looked like.
Yeah!
Freebie! Freebie! To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am two color. I enter- What do I get? Give me climbing gear. Give me the climbing hat. Let's go. Oh. Talk about fashion. Oh, I look stupid. But what about if I wear it with this? A little bit better, I guess. Aw, oh, man, it looks stupid because it's on a little baby boy. I wonder how many I wonder how many sets there are in this game. Hey, we can upgrade again. I think it might be time for hearts now. Now I have to get out of here. I was gonna make it pink. Something. Sure, dying it will change the feathers, yeah. Oh, I dropped the thing. Free.
Do what I want. Any old time.
Alright, good labyrinth. We solved the labyrinth. Did we come out of it with any more cores? Nope, just the one. We have three giant cores. I guess I'm going down there. Here we go! Ah! Wait a minute. No. No. My chance. A chance. A chance. A chance. Oh, there is no chance. Oh, I know where this is. I've been here before. First time I've taken damage from a fall. Of my own choosing. Sneaky! Whew, it stopped raining just in time. Just in time. Really want to find the rest of this climbing gear, though. Hacker. I don't know if we're going to go across the map just yet. Gotta make a stop in Terrytown so I can buy a heart container. Also, to just enjoy the wonderful, 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 wonderful atmosphere of Terrytown. I respect Terrytown so much because Hudson just said, fuck his job. Fuck my job, I'm just gonna start a town. He's a true pioneer. You gotta respect that. Boy, wouldn't it be cool if it started raining right now? You hacks, if it's on YouTube, watch it. Fire that bad boy up. Look at this hacker, he climbs sideways. Why can't I climb sideways? Hack.
It's all over. Everything I've ever done in my life is a waste. Everything.
You know who gets to pay for this? This isn't what I had in mind. Oh, you won't shoot a skeleton, huh? You'll kill a living, breathing man, but a skeleton, that's too much. Turn around, Link. Look at this hacking streamer, he fucking put laser back. Hacks off. Accidentally unhacked. Fucked. This is a plateau? No. Time to grab a wall and hang on to it for a little bit. It's not raining here. Change my shirt. Let me do that while I'm climbing real quick. Am I crazy, or does it make you climb faster but also burn your stamina faster? Am I crazy? Everything faster. Make it to Hacker's Perch? That is not a Hacker's Perch. Not a hacker's perch at all. Thought I had a lot more of these. I think you're right, Ovi. I think you're crazy. Hey, now that's a hacker's perch if I've ever seen one. Hacker. There's Slib stirring out there. Like he's just slamming doors over and over. You.
No. Ow! Ow!
I don't understand. Why when you start sliding, can you not grab again? It becomes this wild scramble.
Ow!
Treacherous climb. I hope it starts raining soon to make it even worse.
Oh, yon stretch.
Good ol' yon stretch. That's what they call me. If I can hack here. My posture. Right now I'm sitting straight up. That was close. Hey, a reward. A reward for my effort. Ooh, a big reward. Good shit. Sitting straight up right now. What? The fuck? Din Ral. How have I never seen that? A big dragon. I think that's what Hollywood's been saying for years now, Higuchi. Yet, here we are. How do I interact with you? Did he give me information? Spirit of Fire has taken the form of this giant dragon, making its home in the Elden region. Said to have served the spring of power since ancient times. An old saying goes, the dragon ascends to the heavens as the sun begins to set. But nobody has witnessed this in the current age. Flames that coat its body make it dangerous to get near, but Din Ral bears no ill will toward people. Alright, he's a bro. I can target it with my sensor. Alright, Din Ral, you do you. Do you? What up, Chinchilla? Can I put a marker on him? Okay, bye!
Bye, Dinral! It was nice to see you!
Surprised the game can even fucking draw that at all. More arrows! I'll be right back in a moment. One moment, please. Back pizza that I almost dropped immediately. Surprised it's not raining. Alright. Gotta go to Terrytown. Actually pretty far from here. Let's get going. Yep, no rush, just stand in here. Dave? Now we fight. Guys, I'm the master of Zelda combat. fool my opponents into thinking I'm dead, and show up 14 seconds later, and who knows, maybe I'll fool them again. Never know what I'll do. Never know what I'll do. Got any cores? Nope. Decided to just let him die that time. I'm excited to finish this game, but like, not in any rush at all. I'm excited for when I'm finished this game is what I should say, so that I can finally watch a speedrun. I assume it's fucking ridiculous. Let's do a sleep. Ooh, Nobo, what you got?
Ah.
Hey, thanks for the bits. Good morning, Nobo. Talk to you.
Hey.
Go west of the stable. There's a sacred place called the Spring of Power. Offer the sacred article to the Spring of Power. Sacred article. Maybe it's part of the ritual. Maybe it's part of a ritual the Princess of Hyrule Castle used to perform. Lighthouse looking home north of here. I've been there. I've been there, Nobo. Did get a quest from her. What's I gonna do? Hey. Done and done with, and I've done it. Go to the woods. Got the woods. No, why not? Something else that I'd... What was it? A picture of something. When I upgraded my thing, it showed me a picture of stuff. Has got a quest. A pause. I know all about Kilton, he's cool.
Oh.
Ew. I know all about Kilton, he's fine.
Oh.
You're the one who needed info about Kilton. Vito and Gerudo. Well, oh, you want a picture of him? Ah, okay. We can do that eventually. Okay. I still gotta go to Terrytown. What am I doing there? I'm gonna do something. Why was I going to Terrytown? Oh, to level up. Upgrade. The thing. See, there's pictures. There, these. These pictures were already on here. So yeah, look. There's a picture of this. So do I just go there? Don't answer that, obviously. Yeah, there's all these pictures of places. It's the only one I recognize. Twelve of them. Did put that on my map. Yes. Where was it? This one. All the way over there. Well, let's go. Let's go there. Why not? Time for pizza. Yum. What up, dude? You've asked me this before. Oh. What up, Queso? Sa, sa.
Oh. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Yay. He is on the way. Give me your arrows.
Wow! Wow! Yay!
All right. Now we can have our cool sword on. Wait, no. Are you fool? What other games is Beetle in? I don't recognize. Or remember him. What you doing? Harry. That it? Feels too much like the coast to be Terrytown. Feel like it's over here. Okay, so he's in many of them. Got it. Many, many, many. The known man. My armor doesn't conduct electricity. Cool. Hey, boss. Wanna fight me, fuck boy? Oh, wait. It's not nighttime. Oh, hey, I did fill up my drink. Good job, me. Good job, me. You did it. Alright, this should be it. There it is. Boy, I sure hope I don't die before I get there. Dwayne Johnson. Hey, Burbs. Look at that, it cleared up just in time. Up, yo-yo. Finally get a heart container. Now when we get one shot, it'll do even more damage. Gotta make some elixirs. That didn't do nearly as much as I thought it was going to. Same. Yeah, you like that Edgelord helmet? Pretty cool. Makes us look pretty cool. Terrible. I value my ass. Garbage. Better off making fucking food. Probably need that to go into that place that's constantly storm. Let's go. We're here. Going here. Stop off here. Why not? Stop off and see what the fuck she wants. Bye. Cricket killed itself. He would rather die than become an elixir. The road might be the best way to do this. For once. Considering how much it rains over here. Who knows what kind of delays we'll bump into. But all the way down, you would know you're going to die. At your own hand.